How's it going, guys? And welcome back to RE Kinder. Where we last left off, we defeated one of the mistress. I think we just have to... Wait, where's the exit? Oh, wait, we just have to go back down. Let's get out of here. Whoa! We just have to go back. Sup, bruh? You did. I think I read somewhere you have to pick up some key, but whatever. Oh, hey! Come to greet us? What are you two doing out here? Oh, very loud. Well, Aya vanished. Huh? Again? Well, what the hell are you doing? Sorry, but I just looked away. We have to go look for her. I'll go. I mean, it is my fault. Me too. Five is too many. Someone should stay behind. Hiruna and Rei can take a rest. It'll be me, Ryo, and Sayaka. Haven't you been out there a lot, Shunsuke? It's one thing to help out, but shouldn't you be kinder on yourself? Huh? Hmm? Nothing. I'm fine. Going out there keeps me distracted. You really okay? Really, don't worry. If you insist, I guess. Don't push yourself too hard. Alright, thanks. Let's try that from the front. What would a kid you say?
Meow!
Save the... Choo! Okay, let's find Aya. She's probably in front of a... No, she isn't. Huh. Where'd she wander off now? Oh, here's Shiny. It's a keychain. Oh, that's a spooky-ass keychain. Creepy. This is Aya's! Gah? Yeah, I saw this in Aya's bag! Huh. Well then. Very stylish. The police box! What was Aya doing here? I wonder if she dropped anything else. In the police box? She probably have. Let's look for more shinies with the speed of light! Gotta dash fast! Aya, where are you off to now? Oh, right. Ignore the plot and force your way out. This probably gives you a game over. Nothing here. Whoa! Okay. I'll give you something good if you bring me 3 tin boxes. Tin boxes are in various places around the town. Do I have 10 boxes? I don't even have one! This is new! It must be a secret. Then I should search for 10 boxes. Oh, here's a shiny. Did Aya go in this abandoned building? Bear probably gives me something that's needed for a good end or something. Aya! Don't bullshit me now, Aya. It's rusted shut. Used a rust remover? I have a rust remover? It's a maggot infested toy poodle corpse. Found a flashlight. Jeez, man. It shines very dimly. Aya! Don't go dying on me again! Well, I saved you for last time. I like Takuru, but he and I are both boys. So I ate Takuru at the Kuru up. Tasty Takuru, bloody happy sad. Takuru in my tummy, always together now. Okay. It won't interact with the door, apparently. What the? Whoa, it's so dark. Can't even see your face. I guess we should just keep going to the player's left. Let's try not to get separated. Should we keep going? Go back. Wait, I have a flashlight, brah! Is it equipment? Apparently not. Did I interact? You can't interact with the door, so this is our only way. Okay, keep going left, he says. I have a flashlight. Why not use it? What was that? Can I use the flashlight now? Oh, come on, man. Ah, stairs. Well, that was easy. Phew, finally some light. Everyone okay? Yeah, I'm fine. And Ryo? We lost him. Huh? Ryo? Did he fall behind? We have to go back. Yeah. Man, he was the one why didn't he say anything? He was tripping balls. God damn it. Where could he have gone? We'll just have to look for Aya first. Are you sure? I want to believe he's okay. But then again, right. Well, he should just stop tripping balls. And at least say something when he trips balls. Aya, don't jump! Don't jump, Aya! For goodness sake! Aya! Was she smiling? Aya, why did you run off again? Do you feel like disappearing again? Yeah, it's just, I don't get it myself. I just feel so sad. I want to vanish. It's hard to even walk. I wonder why. I really was considering jumping, but it felt like there was someone I was waiting for. I don't quite understand, but let's just go back now, okay? Okay. Do 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 do. Oh. Where's the music? You really going? You sure you don't want to jump? Huh? Yuji! Don't you dare! Let me tell you a little something. My mama, she jumped here. What? And she took me to see it. Flashback. You, it's too late for mama. I can't go back home. And there's no one I can talk to. He doesn't understand at all. Should I just jump and end it all? Sniff, sniff. Then, go ahead and die. Huh? What? I can't move. You, are you? Die.
Dispersed in thin air, okay.
You killed your mother? Guess I did, huh? You guess? And your father too, right? Don't you think anything of that? Anything, huh? How about your mom, Shunsuke? Huh? What does she have to do with this? If you want to know, come to the empty lot with the pipes. I'll tell you the truth. Phew. Aya, don't worry what Yuichi says. Okay. And you shouldn't either, Shunsuke. Yeah, I'm fine. Alright, let's go back to base. What about Ryo? Your homie? Need to find you. You must be tripping balls and. I'm trying to get to the door, but it's so hard. Oh, there we go. What's up? Sorry, but can I be alone for a little bit longer? Hold on. Let me freak out a bit more for losing you. Okay, let's go. All right, but please don't jump. Yeah. And then she jumps. Okay, we can find Ryo this time. Is it okay to leave Aya alone? It's fine. She promised. But will she keep it? Don't be like that. Let's believe in Aya, okay? She just wants to be alone for a little bit. She's good. What? That... It came from outside! Did she... What? Could this be stopped? Wait, I wonder if she like... I can unequip her gun. Maybe there's something to that. Compass? What the? Is it? Oh! Oh! Found it! Aya, what's it going? Aya, what's this? Why do you have this? Found it by the police box. The police box? So that's why. Why do you want to die so much? It's not really wanting to die. More like just disappearing. It's hard to say exactly why, but my mom and dad divorced, and I've had to change schools a lot. They were divorced? Yeah. It was so sudden. They seemed to be get along okay. Speaking of the police box... Here, you dropped this keychain. Oh, thank you. Whoa, I actually smiled. Does she like the creepy keychain that much? Yeah, she is smiling. I got this for singing Good for Nothing at the town karaoke meet. Isn't that song sung by the guy who shot beans out of his nose? Should I sing it for you? Nah, I'm good. Or should you? Please sing. Damn it! So, we avoided her suiciding. Oh, memory one. Now, Ryo's turn. Yo, man. Ryo, stop tripping balls. I understood half of it. What was that? In here? I heard it from in here. It won't open. Let me look through the window. BAM! Oh, it's a hand. I expected this. Eek! Huh? Oh, hey, brah. Have you seen Ryo? Oh, don't tell me that's Ryo. Is this a choice? His hanging corpse. Don't scare me. I was surprised by the dust on the opening, sure, but what was that about Ryo? We just don't know where he is. Huh? You don't see it? See what? Oh, it's an illusion. Am I the only one who sees it? Why? Am I just seeing things? Wait, have you lost Ryo for good? Sorry to spook you. What? The... Should I check that out? Where did Ryo go? Maybe he went back to base. Maybe I am seeing things. But let's go back. Yeah. Ah! Come on! You shouldn't have come. Yuji, why are you here? Hey, where's everyone else? Very well, you can all go back to your world now. Back to our world? Yes, back to your ordinary lives before the town got like this. You can do that? But why? You started all this! Why send us back now? You were just victims of circumstance. But it's fine now, sorry. What, really? Sorry? If you really want to apologize, then check off right here! Saga? What in the... You can't? You'll take people's lives, but you won't check off in public? You can't, can you? Oh, she lost it. She snapped! Isn't that pathetic? Isn't that miserable? Look at this digwad! Saga, what's the matter? Bye-bye!
Okay, memory 7. Something's wrong here.
What the? What? Huh? What? Huh? Wake up and eat breakfast! You'll be late for school! Okay. Is Ryo okay?
Everything is how it was before I got on the bus. Mom is fine, and Dad seems to be out of the trip as usual. The town doesn't seem destroyed. I see people coming and going, and everything looks normal. But when I went to school, I found that the kids who died in the ruined town no longer existed. So if I've asked about Takumi, not even the teachers knew. Wondering if it even happened, I slowly got back into my usual routine. It must have been a bad dream.
Damn it, I lost you!
I was torn apart in the phone booth!
Why? Why didn't you notice me?
No, wait! The first guy.
It's me, you know, don't you?
So I didn't lose you. Oh, come on! I did!
Oh, hide and seek, but you never found me.
It was your fault. All your fault. Is it supposed to happen? Am I supposed to lose Yusuke? Ryo.
Why do I call him Yusuke?
Shunsuke. Yuichi. You didn't send Ryo. Yuichi. I can't forgive you.
Who died? Who got stabbed? Who got stabbed? Killers?
So, I wasn't supposed to lose Ryo. Damn it!
Mommy?
Thank you for playing!
Mommy here, simplified all too quickly in the introduction. I believe that most people will see this ending list. So, as a representative of the author, I shall explain each ending. To begin, this game has three kinds of ending. The first occurs when at least one person in the party other than Shunsuke dies. That gets you the killer end, which you just saw. Shunsuke kills Yuichi. Scary! Depending on when people die, the killer end can go two ways. Next up, if everyone but Shunsuke dies, well, that's the everyone dies ending. Did I have to say it? It's different from the everyone dies ending in the original Kingdom, so returning players should see it too. But if you're some English-speaking foreigner who wouldn't know anything about that, now would you? Now would you? Finally, there's the true end. Surprisingly, you get this ending if everyone survives. The key to the true end is first to have everyone alive by the end of the apartments. Also, an event after the apartments has a drastic effect on the story, depending on who lives and dies. Oh, and if it wasn't clear, Takumi and I cannot be saved. Death is our destiny. Sucks, I know. So good luck on the true end. This is the mommy filling in the author. Okay, when we lose... Ah, there we go, that's one. Let's see if we can go back for... He was obviously tripping balls. Okay, save it game here. We still have Ryo. See if we can avoid him making him not trip his balls. I guess until he plays the sound, we lose him. He's still with us. A trip puzzle. Well, he's still here! Am I supposed to go back? I can't go up or down. Now we lost him! Can I use the- Yo, we lost him, brah!
How will I interact?
I can't use the flashlight. It won't use the flashlight.
Use the goddamn... Why won't the flashlight work? Am I missing battery? What? I'm freaking out!
Okay, let's look it up.
How am I not losing?
According to the walkthrough, I have to keep checking the menu. If I lose him, I just have to go back. Okay, I lost him. Ryo! Ryo, I'm here. Can't you tell? No, it's too dark. Oh, I'll use the flashlight. What the fucking... Ryo, you should have been more careful. I know, sorry. But I'm glad. I thought you didn't even notice. Oh, don't be silly. I guess I can't get rid of you that easy.
What?
I'm joking. Now hold my hand this time. Okay. Okay. Better not lose Sayaka this time. I guess we just fast forward until, well, something new happens. This! I forgot to do this last playthrough. Well, before I got the killer and so let's do that.
I'll tell you the truth,
which I forgot last time.
Sorry to spook you.
Spook me with what?
See. Right, everyone's alive. Let's go with the playground.
Shake out the lot with the pipes?
Huh? Why?
I'm just curious about it. You just seem different than usual back there. But it's dangerous!
Who knows what it'll do?
Well, you're not wrong about that. But why don't we just take a peek?
Okay, Shunsuke, if you insist.
Is that okay, Aya?
Yes, it's fine. But if things get bad, let's get away right away.
Oh, book!
What's with this book?
Looks like a storybook. Pretty bulky for one. I wonder if it has to... What if it has to do with why Yuichi called us here?
What do you think, Shunsuke?
The ground looks like rose petals. Like rose... The ground looks like roses. I noticed this now.
Shunsuke.
And he drowned. In the middle of the ground.
How can he drown?
In the far off corners of this town, I tried to remember. Why on earth was I still in Kuwata Town and not in Dandelion Hill? All I knew was that I was alone. Next I knew, I was swimming in a great sea. I searched and searched. I was like a puppet in a blue sea of stars. Or perhaps I was Alice, looking around as she fell down the rabbit hole, wondering what was going to happen next. I loved to swim, in the river, and in the sea. A river ran through Dandelion Hill, so I always asked to go there and play. Yes, that flowering yellow hill you dreamt of. I know that what you and I desire sleeps in the bottom of that river. So let us go, for that river now becomes a blue sea of stars.
Memory one.
Are we back in the real world? Oh, pew! Hey mom.
Oh well, death is just inevitable. Don't you know?
Maybe I was a childish brat and run around with a mother who you weren't sure if she loved you. But what's important still is that you're my son, and death doesn't change that. I'm sorry for all that alive stuff. So don't forget about your mother.
What?
Yeah, mom, I'm just gonna chill. Well, okay, maybe not. I'll check this up. Oh, maybe upstairs. Holy fuck, that's me?
Yeah, Mew. From birth to the present. I've kept this ever since I was born. A gift from the prince.
Is someone going to equip this?
Oh, okay. That's... Oh, he automatically equips it. Come whenever you're lonely. Right on, brah! Right on! The what? The... But what? Hey, Santa.
Good day there. Welcome to the storybook world. Yes, a world from a story that makes you just a little nuts. Whose book is this? Do you know? Who know?
Steve Fortuny?
I said no!
Did I press yes?
Whoops!
I accidentally said yes.
Fast forward! Okay, back.
See, I'm saying no.
This gets me killed. I said no.
What if I say yes? Do you still die? Oh, is that reversed?
Wah, 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 wah.
All the owners of this storybook cried and sighed and moaned. Will someone listen? No one listen. Can't I want a normal? All I'm taught is normal. I like normal. I can't like normal, but what's normal? It just say the same things again and again, and here I'm so lonely. Screw. Everyone read this book. They read it and cried. So there's so much up to here. So much grief and despair. This is the storybook world. But he was a little different. His grief exploded. Whatever I say, whatever I do, I'm ignored. I cried, I got angry, I'm ignored. I made a fuss, I shouted, I'm ignored. I want us all to play together. I want us all to have cake. Make mistakes, be normal. Make lies, be normal. Make inconveniences, normal. Make bad things normal. I want us all to laugh together. That's why I'm always crying. This is the storybook world, a world born from the book's owners. I can guide you through the current owner as well, through the realm of his heart. But first, have you spoke? No. Please hear them out. Okay, I haven't spoken. Blah, 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 blah. Here we go. I've talked to all of them. Then let the show begin. It's a clown! Okay, that will have to be in the final part of Ori Kinder. I hope so. This is final. So, I'm gonna leave you guys with a high five.